A woman from Wexford who worked at Nemacolin Wildlife Adventure is suing her former employer. The suit comes after a Himalayan black bear severely injured her. It happened while she was performing a trick with it 2 years ago during a tour. According to the Trib, Megan Alberg was supposed to high-five the bear when the bear mauled her arm instead. The bear had been at the resort for 9 years. Alberg had 15 surgeries since that attack.